I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta. I'm a specialist in internal medicine, and I look at diabetes, cardiovascular and neurology problems. I'm working in Stanford Hospital. Diabetes is very predominant in India, especially type 2 diabetes. And we know that diabetes is not just the management of blood sugar. It is actually a syndrome, and it's multifactorial. It has got multiple factors associated with it. And that's why it is important to treat other factors also besides blood sugar. Blood pressure seems to be a very important coexisting disease. It comes to about 60-70% of diabetes people or type 2 diabetes people having blood pressure. So blood pressure, as you know, is hypertension. And there are several guidelines, international guidelines, which actually talk about management of blood pressure in diabetes. It is very important to treat blood pressure in diabetes because it has a lot of comorbidity associated with it, especially cardiovascular problems like people have heart attacks, people have heart failure, and people have other complications of other organs also. So that means that blood pressure is an important factor while we treat diabetes. And it is equally important to manage the diabetes and blood sugar and the blood pressure equally well as per the guidelines, the best possible way.